Today I'm going to teach you how to make ube pandesal. Here are the ingredients, guys. 4 cups of flour, half a cup of sugar, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt. And we also need cheese, 2 egg yolks, oil, 1 cup of warm milk, 1 teaspoon of yeast, and breadcrumbs. First, we're going to make the yeast mixture. Sugar, 1 cup of warm milk, 1 teaspoon of yeast. Let's mix, then we wait for the yeast to activate. Waiting for the yeast to activate, let's mix the dry ingredients. Half a cup of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt. So, now we mix the dry ingredients. Let's put the egg and oil together. Yeast is activated, we can mix it with the flour. Ingredients, the egg and the oil. And let's start kneading. And now let's knead again. That's so good. Before we knead it by our hands, we need to dust the tape. Let's pour it in. And now our dough is ready. We have to wait for it to rest for 2 hours. Dough is ready and it doubled our size.
That's so big.
Let's divide the dough now. And now we have 20 pieces of pandesal. Now that I make it flat, I can put the cheese and the jam. Now our ube pandesal is ready. We have to wait for it to rise again before we put it in the oven. Now it's ready. We have to put it in the oven. Let's bake it for 15 minutes at 350 degrees Fahrenheit. And now we're gonna do a taste test with my sister Sophia.
Is it good?
It's yummy.